Back again. We have the new, we have the actual run of the new Optigan Radioaktivox discs, and we just got these. Roberts, see all the handcrafting that goes into this project. You thought it was all just some kind of automated thing. Well, you're wrong. This is a labor of love for sure. And, oh, he doesn't have the thing going. Oh, well.
I think I broke the tip.
Uh-oh.
I heard it go crack, so maybe the... Yeah, it's, the tip's gone, that's fine. Oh,
well. Well, in the meantime, I'm going to go over here and try out the one that you already cut out. Or is it in the...
Yeah, it's already in.
Okay. So let's see, this is Rev B. See how much. Turn the reverb off. Okay. Okay, that's good. We can hear the hi-hat now. And we can hear the cymbal now. So those are all good signs. We can hear the snare quite well. We can hear the kick drum very well. And that sounds good. So let's hear. That all sounds really good to me. I'd say that all sounds pretty good. I would still probably, in the best of all possible worlds, make the hi-hat a little bit louder. But all things being equal, I think it's right in the ballpark, so. Crosstalk there, and no crosstalk there. Thank you. sounds good to me. Everything sounds in tune, and the levels are right, and hooray.